Shwetambar Jain Teeth Kulpakji Jain Temple. But the problem is you are not allowed to carry a phone and camera inside. That's the reason we cannot take photos or videos from inside. This is the outside view. We reached here around 40 minutes back. After that we just saw the temple. The guard was telling us the history of the temple and it's quite beautiful. It's very beautiful. It's not that neatly maintained now like it was before. It's very nice. Temple is really good. No bikes are parked there. It's an open parking. They won't allow you to carry your bag as well, so they have their locker system where you can keep your bag, helmet and other stuff. Still it is there. This Tonga. You can take a ride. This is some old gate. It's a very old town.
Do you want a cameraman?
He's a cameraman. This is Bhojan Chala. This is the temple. It's not just Jain people can go inside, other caste people also can go inside, but again, there are limitations. Okay, na? Thank you. Our photographer, riders, enjoying. You!